Sasha Cerise. Welcome back to another vlog. I recently decided that I have been spending way too much time in the house. So, in an effort to incorporate myself back into the real world and start socializing again and dating myself, really, I've decided that at least one day a week that I'll go out on my own and hit the town.
I'm finally in the car, getting ready to head to the T-Mobile store. Don't mind the boxes back there in the garage. Spring cleaning. Anywho, I had to put something in my stomach before I get on this road because I don't want to go grocery shopping hungry. So we're going to get started. First stop is the T-Mobile store. I got to get these phones looked at, and then we'll head to the farmer's market. All right, just got to the T-Mobile store. This lipstick is probably not going to last for the day with this damn mask shit. So I'm getting ready to head in here and see what's going on with these phones, and I will check back in. All right, I took that lipstick off for a second. I just left the T-Mobile store. They were not able to help me with what I needed. My phone is damaged. They couldn't help me at the store, and then the insurance claim people were saying that it didn't qualify. So I had to just shake that energy off so I can get on with my beautiful day. As you can see, if you can see, it's beautiful out here today. So I'm not gonna let that ruin my day. Those lips is real ruby red. I'm not gonna let that ruin my day. I'm heading to the farmer's market, and I'll check back in with y'all then. I finally made it to the farmer's market. I'm gonna put my coat on, and I'm actually gonna wear some gloves because it's so many people in this farmer's market and so much touching. And also, it's colder than a polar bear's toenails in this thing, so I have to wear a hoodie or a coat when I go in here. So stay tuned. As I stated, it's nice out here, but in there it's cold, freezing cold. And I'm putting on gloves this time because I don't even know where my sanitizer is. I'm sure it's somewhere in here. If not, I'll come back in here after I put my groceries up and wash my hands. This location, you have to grab your basket outside. One of these. I didn't mean to. But I spent $200 in the farmer's market. But the thing about it is, I got a lot of stuff. Like, Whole Foods could never. If you go to Whole Foods trying to spend $200, you are not going to leave out with a basket overflowing full of groceries. So I'm not complaining at all. Sorry, son is in the way. I'm not complaining at all. I had a great shop. I just wasn't intending on doing a full shop. I just was coming to get a few items. But hey, while I'm here, I just took my mask off, y'all. So I got lip gloss everywhere. While I'm here, I just said, let me just go ahead and get the things that we need in the house. So on to the next adventure. Thank you.
minute since I walked on a nature trail, and I really felt like I needed to come get my nature walk on today. I've been a little out of touch with nature, other than, you know, I'm surrounded by nature at home. But this type of forest, yeah. I'm not gonna stay too long because the sun is getting ready to set. But I just wanted to do some forest bathing and breathe in this beautiful fresh air. I hear the squirrels jumping around. Plus, I ain't got on the right kicks. Alright, I'm not going to record too much because I want to be present in my walk. So, talk to you later. So, even though I have a trunk full of groceries, it's just produce. Nothing that's going to spoil or anything in the next 2 hours. I'm going to stop here at Bar Vegan and have a little late lunch because I've only had that smoothie today. Do a little people watching and see what's going on, what the atmosphere is like on a Tuesday evening. So let's see how it goes. So this was my second time visiting Bar Vegan. If you guys recall the last vlog, that was the first experience that I had there with my mom. We went during the day and I did say I wanted to check them out during the night. I meant the weekend, but hey, this was a nice way to work my way into that. But it was pretty nice for a Tuesday evening. I thought they just had a really dope playlist mix going on, but it was an actual live DJ. Shout out to DJ Aladdin. His mix was really dope. I enjoyed the music. I ordered some food. I ordered the same thing I had before because their menu was pretty limited. So hot chicken sandwich, hot vegan chicken sandwich, and the steak fries. As you can see, I'm smashing it. And after I sat and chilled for a little while, sipped my water, did some people watching, finished eating, I took myself outside and took a nice walk, checked out the city and sat in a rocking chair and gazed at the moon. There was someone outside playing the piano, so that was nice. I didn't spend too much time out there because it was freezing, but it was really nice. I just made it home, so now I'm about to bring the groceries upstairs and go ahead and get them all cleaned up and put up. A whole nother task and chore, but I'm grateful that I made it home safely. I had a wonderful day, and let's get to unpacking these groceries. Thank you.